What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LCBLiveCaseBreak.com. It's 9:20 Eastern on December 30th, 2015. We're running a few quick personals before we do some rookie pee. Don't say yes, Big Blue. Don't say yes. All right, and right five. Can I ask you? God, friggin' Joe. I love it. Okay, here we go. Good luck, two greens. Two leaf 25th boxes. Hot buyback. You know it, Ernie. Every night, man, that's what I do. That's how I roll. All right, buddy. Good start for you. Number two pick in the draft, Brendan Rodgers. On a pure auto. Pretty solid second. Kyle Tucker, Chrome Refractor. Solid second. Fake you is talking right now. Steven Matz, that is a nice one too. Blue out of 25. First ink for Matz. Three pretty solid cards. And to finish off your first box, Famous Jameis. Blue Chrome. Out of 25, 7 out of 25. Solid box break for box number one. Jameis is short printed on his base. His blues appear to be the same out of 25 like everybody else. But yeah, his base is definitely short printed. So out of 25, second box. Start out with a Benintendi. For Boston. Every single card, really good name so far. Thicker auto, Urias on the pure auto. So Julio, another good name. Let's see if he can hit a bad name. Phil Bickford. Top pick for the Giants, former pick of the Jays. They couldn't sign him. And you do have a redemption underneath. 2 out of 15, so your worst name so far is low numbered out of 15. Very nice. He was top 25, I think. 18th overall by the Giants, yeah. Solid, and your redemption. Who do you want on your redemption? If you could pick any name to be on this redemption, who would it be? See what he says. KB? Tim McCarver. Tim freaking McCarver, somebody said. Oh, God, that's hilarious. Harper? Unfortunately, Harper doesn't sign for Leaf. That'd be great if he did. Babe Ruth. There you go. That's a good answer. You'll have to settle for the Iron Man. Ripken 1990 Leaf Metal. Pretty damn good two boxes, brother. I think you'll be happy with that. That'll be the chrome design, chrome metal design like this. That should look really nice. Hopefully they get a nice jersey on there and not too much photoshopping done to it. Very good, brother. Very good. Two boxes. Those are for greens, Elite 25th. Let me get you a nameplate. 10% commission. Could be a parallel. Yeah, true. Okay. It'll probably sit in Rochester for longer than 2 weeks. Honestly. friggin' post office. Hopefully not, though. They usually get better after New Year's. During Christmas is just a wretched, wretched time. All right, so our rookie P may be sold out. This is the break right here, 10 boxes. The metal draft is a hot box. We got 13 memories, 2 25ths, 2 Bowman's best, 13 Sterling, 2 15 drafts, a flat and a jumbo, and a 14 draft jumbo. Feel free to spam your com C, Whitney. You deserve it. Okay, we are still at 2. 2 left for Rookie P. That starts as soon as it's full. It's 181. The last Rookie Prospect of the Year. We'll kick off 2016 with Rookie Prospect 182. What was I about to do? Keith, you got a Star Wars pack. Gotcha. Middle. First pack on top in the middle. Okay. That one just slid out of the way, so it'll be this one right here. That one slid from the top. Alright, here we go. Keith. Star Wars pack. Chrome Perspective. Let's see if we can pull you a hit out of here. We got Hondo Onaka. Dear Lord, these names. Anakin Skywalker. Another Hondo Onaka. Maybe they're brothers with the same name. Yadi Mundi. Citizens Alert. Poster. Who we got? Who we got? Kip Fisto. 25 G's for him. And the old Sausage Oppress card. I love the Dark Side Minion Sausage Oppress. There you go, man. Nothing numbered. Let me just check the backs to be sure. Nada. Nada, nada. There you go, Keith. Let me know if you need anything else at all in the night, buddy. Dude, I do my best with the Star Wars stuff. I do my best. Gotta have fun with it. Gotta have fun with it, right? There's only 2 left for Rookie P. Chris said if he takes one more, will anybody else take one more? I don't know what's going on with it, Green, so I don't know. Tyler. $5 DVD lady. Ernie said I'll take the last one. First to the store, guys. I could have other people. So I could have other people buying right now, so it's first person to check out of the store with the spots. There's the link again. Wicked23.7, verify the name for me and I'll verify I have the order. Steven P., I do have a payment for you, just came through. Eric Cifuentes, I got it, buddy, you're all set. And we're actually starting the break in just a few minutes. Chris J. got the last spot, we're all sold out. Eric, let me add you in. Welcome, buddy. How did you find us? Google, referral through a friend. I always ask first-timers how they found us, just so I can keep track of things. But welcome. Feel free to chat. Pick on people. Pick on me. If you guys are new, or if you didn't see the promo for tonight, check out this link. Just so you're aware of the promos for tonight. He was looking for Bates and found us. I love it. I love it. Strip club bathroom. For a good time, go to livecasebit.com. Oh. Keith, let me know what you want me to do with that Star Wars pack, brother. Ship it off to you or donate or whatever you want me to do. 3 doors down, bro. Awesome, man. I appreciate it. I very much appreciate it. I think you'll enjoy yourself here. Picked a good night to check us out. It's a nice fast night, not slow. Unless your name is Whitney Runaway. You picked a good room, bruh. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. Be about 5 minutes to type up this random and get the team set, and then we'll run it. We'll start rookie P181. So be back in five. You'll hear me call your name out as I write the sales down. Okay, Chad, got you. Mr. Browda, got you. Chad for a second. Chris J for two, I believe, right? Chris J for two off the bat. Tyler, Mike E, Lance, Mr. Fish, got you. Nick B, got you. Frankie, got your spot. Ron S. Brian J. Joe E. Stephen P. Mike P. Sean F, Jared P, Calvin for two. Eric S, and then Stephen P got a second for you, and Chris J got a second for you. If that all adds up to 24, we're good to go. Otherwise, I gotta go back and figure out who I missed. Third for you, yeah. Okay, Michael P. did not get in. That is a mistake. Cross that off. That's why we had 25. Yeah, Jared, go ahead. Grab a Strata. I'll break it for you before we do rookie P. No problem. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 at Frankie. Sorry, Ernie. I know. Strata did you dirty, dude. No way around it. Beat you up. Your frog will not dance, Joe. Alright, let me grab the teams out of the store, and we're ready to start. Oh, we're going to do a Strata for Jared real quick if he grabs it. My frog dances whenever I tell him to dance, damn it. Who does Michigan State play? You talking football or basketball, Frankie? Basketball team lost today, didn't they? Or was it yesterday they lost? Football, oh, they got... Michigan State's playing Alabama tomorrow? I didn't even look at the playoffs this year. Who's in the playoffs? Michigan State has a basketball team, and they're very good this year. Wow, they're very good every year. No lie. College basketball, Frankie. College basketball, brother. No, I do watch the football playoffs every year. I do. I watch the college football, the last couple bowl games or the championships, whatever it is. All right, Jared, I'll do your Stratabox right after I run the random for Rookie P, okay? So I'm going to run the random, start the video, and then